This guide will show you how to create new user accounts and shares using Device Manager in the Seagate Nas OS 4. To get started, use the desktop icon to launch the Seagate Network Assistant, then select your NAS device from the left side panel. Once you have selected your product, click on the Web Access to NAS OS link. Your browser will launch and the Seagate NAS OS 4 welcome page will open. Once the page opens, log into your NAS product as an admin. After entering your credentials, click the Log On button. Next, the home page will open. Click on the Device Manager icon to launch the NAS Management Utility. To begin creating a new user account, click on the User Menu entry on the left side of the Device Manager page. Once the user page opens, click on the Add User button. The Add User dialog box will open. Enter a login name and password for the new account. Optionally, you may enter the account user's email address. Providing the account user's email address will help in recovering the account password should it be misplaced. You may also assign administrator privileges to the account by putting a check in the administrator box. When you have completed the form, click the Next button. Next, you may assign the new account to a group. To do so, first click and hold the mouse button on the group to which you want to assign the account. Then drag and drop the group into the access box. When you have finished, click on the Next button to continue. Next, you may assign permissions to shared folders for this user. To do so, click and hold your mouse on the shared folder for which you want to grant this user privileges. Then drag and release the share into the permissions box of your choice. When you have finished, click on the Next button to continue. After these steps have been completed, a summary page will display. Click on the Finish button to complete the new account procedure. After an account has been created, you may edit the account's settings by first moving your mouse over to the right side of the account's entry. This action will cause the Edit button to display. Click on the Edit button to display the menu. Then, click on any of the entries to open and modify the settings for that user account. These are all the steps required to create a new user account. Next, we will show you how to create a new share. To begin, click on the Shares entry on the left side of the page. When the Shares page opens, click on the Add Shares button. The New Share dialog box will launch. Next, enter a name for the new share. Optionally, you may enter a description for the share as well as making it public. If you make the share public, anyone on the network will be able to access it and you will not have to set share permissions. After entering the information and making your selection, click on the Next button to continue. If you have not set the share to public, you may grant read or read and write access to your groups. To select a group, click on the group entry with your mouse. Then drag the entry into the access box of your choice. When you have finished, click on the Next button. Next, you may set the user permissions for the new share. Highlight and drag the account into the permissions box of your choice. You may also grant read access to network guest accounts by putting a check in the Enable Read Access to Guests checkbox. When you have finished, click on the Next button. The New Shares summary page will display. Click on the Finish button to complete the new share creation. After a share has been created, you may edit the settings by first moving your mouse to the right side of the shares entry to display the Edit button. Once displayed, click on the Edit button to open the menu. Then, click on any of the entries to open and modify the settings for the share. These are all the steps required to create a new user account and to create a new share. For more information on the Seagate NAS products, please see the rest of the guides and tutorials.